Deputy Chairman, sir, thank you for giving me this opportunity. Factoring regulation amendment bill is a very important bill which will benefit the MSMEs of this country, because constantly there is a difficulty expressed by the MSMEs that their receivables are getting delayed in their being honoured. As a result, if there is a provision for selling the receivables to a third party, and if the third party is able to make an immediate availability of funds, they shall be able to have their business move smoothly. So, there are several such advantages in factoring. Prompt payment for the seller. It ensures smoother working capital cycle for the seller, healthier cash flow for the MSMEs, and so on. So, it is important that we keep in mind that the UK SINA committee had recommended many of these suggestions, post which we had brought this bill in September 2020. It was referred to a standing committee in September 24th, 2020, it was referred to a standing committee, and after the detailed examination, the standing committee came up with its report on 3rd February. That report had one legislative suggestion and about 8 different non-legislative suggestions, all of which have been accepted by the government, and this amendment bill, therefore, is with all those recommendations. And in the legislative, there is also a component which the GST Council has to do, which has been explained in the lower house also. Therefore, here we would like the house to consider this bill now that it has come through the standing committee as well. With these brief words, I like the honourable members to give their valuable opinion and consider and then pass this bill, which is very important for the MSME sector. Thank you, sir.